Yo, what it do, SRT gang? It's your boy with the facts, Swaggy Reacts, and we are back with another reaction video, man. And today we're gonna be reacting to some 50 Cent featuring Eminem, like GATman and Robbin, bruh. This is a request of one of my subs, man, so you know I had to go ahead and deliver, of course, know what I'm saying? Like, if you guys are Eminem or 50 Cent fans, anyway, like, go ahead and hit that. Go ahead and hit that sub button down below, know what I'm saying? I'm going to react to a lot more of these two. I mean, just send me some links down, and I'll definitely be reacting to more or whatever, because we already know how 50 was back in the day, know what I'm saying? Straight gangster, ain't taking shit from nobody, know what I'm saying? And the end was on his, like, his glove shit at the time with no, with the glove, with the fingerless gloves and shit, know what I'm saying? So we're going to go ahead and get into this, man. 50 Cent, Eminem, GATman, and Robbin, man. Let's get it, gang. Hey, bro, like, look at 50, bro. I mean, look how young, like, 50 looking is in this shit, bro. Like, and then, like, this is back when he's back on his savage tip, too, like. Like, he came in the game, look, like, I mean, everybody want to be gangsters and shit. I'm going to show you how to be gangsters. Straight trying to rob your favorite, like, artist type person, bro. Like, 50 was really about that shit back in the day. I think he probably still is now. You never know.
I react like an animal and tear you apart. If a masterpiece was murder, I'd make you an art.
Like, if murder was a masterpiece, I'd murder in art. So he basically saying, bro, like, you put a finger on anybody in my gang, Shady included, know what I'm saying? Because Shady my brother. So he basically saying, like, if you fight me, I mean, you fight him, you fighting me, know what I'm saying? So, like, if you beefing with him, you beefing with me. It's just that simple. Like, we gonna scrap and then just leave it at that. It's just that simple. Or, I mean, if things gotta resort to other things, then we gonna handle that, know what I'm saying? That was definitely about it.
Niggas knew I wasn't rap too tight for the start, but being a little off led me on top of the charts.
Bad.
So you take the good with the bad, I guess. Level 3 Teflon plate on my chest. And my cop back, hollow tip in the chamber. Danger, anger, changer. And make the amen squeeze. There's a problem, I'm a soul, my nigga moving around with a thick ass revolver and a
bad man. I mean, I don't really think people will, like, carrying, like, revolvers around now. They probably is, but, like, you know, everybody just handling that Glock by now, know what I mean? Or like, automatics, like, back.
The fuck are you retarded, you touch 50, I leave you daily departed. We're walking away from a beef in which clearly you started. I said, we're walking away, did you hear me? You ought to be thankful that we ain't beefing with the breathing and just leave it at that. It's me and 50 and G-Unit, hop back in that back. Mobility ain't gonna be no more rap, it's gonna be rap.
Hey, see, basically what I was saying earlier, like, yo, I mean, like, if you beef with my brother, then it is what it is. Like, we can move the hands, but, I mean, if you trying to move it to something else, we definitely about it. It's just gonna be rat. It's just that simple, you feel me? Talk your ish, M and 50. Come on, Gat, man.
50 and G-Unit, hop back in that back. Mobile, it ain't gonna be no more rap, it's gonna be rat. Retaliation will be like the Muslim Shia attacks. Somewhere along the line, it's like me and 50 made a pact. He's got my back, I got his back. It's almost like what kind of, like, Siamese twins. Cause when we beef, we pull each other into the bullshit like we-
See, what did I just say? About bringing him into it, Ja Rule, Benzino. It was nice knowing y'all, know what I'm saying? Cause, like, I mean, second that Josh started beefing with 50, then, I mean, M got involved. It's just that simple. But M got involved because Ja Rule was talking ish about Haley, which was the most dumbest shit that you could do as far as your career concerned. You see where he at now, like, living in fucking No Life Shack bathroom for the last, what, 3 years? It's over for you, my guy. Like, come on, bro. I mean, just leave it alone. Just leave it, like, we... I mean, like, when it comes to beefing with these dudes, just leave them alone, bro. Cause you're not, whatever, cause you, I mean, like, if you go at one, then you going at everybody. Basically, you going at 50, the whole G unit, the whole Shady Aftermath, you going against everybody. Like, you beef with one person.
It's Siamese twins, cause when we beef, we pull each other into the bullshit. Like we can join at the hip, this is unavoidable. Some of the shit is washable, some shit will never boil over. Some of it will just simmer at best. If left alone, but let it be known, there won't be no sit downs with no days of Zenos. There won't be no peace to
See, like, it ain't gonna be no sit downs with Benzino, cause you already know where he at. Like, he, I mean, he in on, like, fucking No Life Shack, I mean, King Room. I think that's where they record at, King Room, so. It's over for you too.
Cousins to me, there ain't gonna be no friendly debates over competency. Just quit fucking with me and I gladly quit fucking with you. Just bitch your 16 and do what you gotta do to get through. What I mentioned in me or the machine of Jimmy, I've been a tray of 50 a D twist COB and just let it be a whoopee. With a GATman, there's a problem on the cell. When they come moving around with a big ass revolver and a GATman. What the fuck are you retarded to touch? Shady, I live you daily departed. Nigga, you get it twisted, you can get your wig split it. I don't give a fuck, I don't care if folks know I did it. Man, yeah. Hustle, I get money in the sunshine or a blizzard. I go hard for that people, homie, I just gotta get it, got a money.
You see what I'm saying? Like, I mean, 50 was really about that shit back in the day. Like, he'll come up to you and straight rob you and then won't, I mean, think nothing of it, you feel me? Because they was, I mean, G-Unit was, like, really about that, you know what I'm saying? So, I mean, I'm pretty sure they probably still about that, but they more businessmen now. Now, I'm what 50 is, you know what I'm saying? Like, you know, he got his empire shit going on right now, so it's like, bro, like, he doing big things, you know what I mean? But he'll probably still smack the ish out you. Just, I'm just being real.
Scheme, you plot, you count me, and I'm with it, you cross me. You will make a cemetery visit, that's gangsta.
Nice.
You know me, I'm talking cause I live in showcases. Drop, when the chopper chop, way up the block, we hit with copper tops. When the drama pop, the llama pop, and it won't stop, you can run, call the cops.
Yeah.
This ain't new, niggas know how I be on it. That shit you got, put my pistol to you, I want it. It's not a game, perfect game. You feel a flame up against your brain, man.
Yeah.
It's so hot, I make you wish it rained. There's a problem on myself. My nigga moving around with a big ass revolver and a
Batman.
What the fuck are you retarded to touch? Shady, I think you barely departed.
That beat though still go crazy. Bro, that was fire. That was 50 Cent featuring Eminem, bro. GATman, a fire classic track by them, bro. It's still a banger to this day. If you guys have any more requests for 50 or Eminem, let me know down in the comments. Send me some links and we'll definitely get on it, bro. Y'all know how I do with these reacts. You know what I'm saying? And we'll be back with another one. SRT Gang. I'm out this thing, man. Let's get it.